Hello and welcome to another episode of Writer's Paradise. Today I'm going to be talking about Facebook flarfing technique. And if you saw my video on Twitter flarfing, you know I'm not effing around. And on Facebook, there's even more users on the platform. About 500 million users. And Walt Whitman once said, of course, Walt Whitman always said, for great poetry, there must be great audiences. Get on effingfacebook.com. Every day when I log on to Facebook, I have over 50 Facebook notifications. I have 32 pokes. Do you think this is joking around? Do you think I'm effing joking? Do you think that this is some kind of game? Do you think that I am just kidding? I'm not. And this is the future of poetry. This is where we're headed. This is internet poetry. Get into the effing game. The first key you must know, when you log on and you have your notifications, you need to open that shit up, scroll to the bottom, and open up every one that is somebody commenting back to you, or commenting on a thread, or a new friend, or somebody posting on your wall. And I open all these in separate windows, and I have about 20 tabs, and then I go through all of them in a row. Now I have all my notifications open. It's game time. Now, when I'm on Facebook, sometimes I get into a flow that I'm not even really conscious of what I'm doing. I'm just creating so much content, so fast. I'm just sending it out to so many friends. It can be blinding. A common source I was using for quite a while on Facebook flarf commenting was the sponsored ads on the side. Frozen smoothie mix today, like Jennifer Fang Archuleta likes this. And I'll just copy and get that in there. This here I did recommended pages. Clean me, cook me. Personalized poetic text. I'm gonna tell you something. In high school, my favorite band was Slipknot Music Band. And now in graduate school, my favorite band is Justin Bieber Music. So let me just tell you that this is the best remix in the world. Something like, I'll take their birthday or something. Punch a pellet, go so disgust, you know, you gotta get into the game. You add a new friend, you gotta get into the game. You gotta comment them, you gotta live it up. If you can get into the game. So this is my text for him, created from his page. It's special, it's lovely. And then I'll often connect it with, I'll just join in with really commenting him on his lifestyle. This bro, Taylor, I'm onto your game, so don't F around with me on Facebook.com. Who are you? Why did you add me? Why me? Why here? Why now? And some other people are getting in on this and the liking. I'm dreaming. I'm growing. I just gave birth to a beautiful baby. Holy carp. Holy crap. The baby's name is coming to me now. Taylor. Rizzios. Congratulations, Taylor. You are my son. I need someone to get Justin Bieber to follow. Please, please, with sprinkles on top. If Justin Bieber is not following you, so I can send a DM to him with your Twitter names, must be following me. Hurry, he's on. This bro gets into the game. He knows what he's doing. I'm so glad I made friends with this person. It's fun as heck. Not sure exactly where I'll take the conversation. This is funny. I'm using... Oh, this is my favorite part of the song. Yeah! these are amazing comments. And this is the reaction that people ultimately seem to give me. And like I said, I'll pair this with a sincere comment of thanks. Get into the game, turning on cap locks. What the F? Cap locks. I'm listening to Slipknot, so you know I'm cranking up my flarf too. Johnny Volpine had commented on my wall that he misses me. Johnny, come home. How can I help you, Johnny? How can I be closer to you, to everyone? Can I do a Ustream of me sleeping, or one of me reading recipes? What are some Steve Roggenbuck recipes? Tune in to find out. Johnny Volpine's getting on the goddamn train. What's your opinion on Miley Cyrus? Leave a comment. Oh my god, advertisement. Fuck, yes! Is that Jennifer Lopez? Oh, fuck. Cyrus time. Text Miley World to get a free Miley wallpaper for your phone. You know, this has a lot of views. Not as many views as Justin Bieber. Does that say something? Yes, it does. Justin, you're winning. So I just started commenting on this person's page, addressing them as the president, and it seems that I had the caps lock on from before, and I'm really digging this. Let's just see what happens if I let the magic just pour out. Can I grip this under my chin so that I can comment without having to hold the camera? Hey, Abraham. You're cool. I like you, and I think I wanna get to know you, but I'm not sure, BB. Can you help me? Can you help me love you? Wait, I'm already loving you. Love, Steve. So, how the heck do you get 50 notifications every day? Post on pretty much everyone's Facebook wall that you are actually friends with. Matt Margot, hello love.